Oh, the music. Taken aback. Being taken aback right now. Yeah. Also, this is the fastest a car can go. We're in Libertalia, though. Driving. Is that crazy? And we've crashed. Shows you how loud the music is, like, in game context sense. Because we crashed and that barely made a sound. There we go, back to normal.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Now a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, this way.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Oh.
Hold on!
Bullet!
Oh, I hate bridges! No! Oh, hell.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate?
Trying my best.
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
It's not gonna go well.
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick!
Time to jump.
Gotcha. Whew. Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Well,
this way.
Okay. I think we go up here.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call.
Gonna have to go up there.
How do we get up there?
Oh, fuck.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Okay. So from here, we can't do anything. Oh, no, we can. So to jump down. Slide down.
Slippery.
Go! Made it. Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
Oh, up by your lonesome?
Oh. This looks like one of the pirates. Bade farewell to Elena and little Abigail. Turn the other escapees on the swift shore. The founders have taken everything from me, now all of us. No, it's not one of the founders. Hey, what are the...
Rest in peace, my pirate friend.
What are the founders are still like demons? I see a bird. I have to approach it. Oh. Thought I could. Okay. Right. That'll do.
Oh, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
What are we getting ourselves into this time?
Hello?
Traitor.
Who is this?
And look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Huh.
Here's another one.
You don't say it's a bad way to die.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Okay.
More gibbets.
Yeesh. We're here. Spears. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
New Devon.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
The glimmer of water looked like them.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Look like a treasure. Okay. So, gate won't move. How did Nadine and get us?
Mecum, Ares in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Right. Let's look for a way up and over, alright? You know, we could climb these. Yes, we can. And we will.
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
And up. Oh. Come on, Nate. Jump.
Excuse me?
Sorry. Sorry about your grave and all.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so... looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Oh, we gotta go.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
That seems like the way.
Nothing. Whoops!
Whoa!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where are we going? Here, I guess. Yep.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
Can I make this? You know, it's gone past the point of saying can I make this jump, because I Nate obviously can.
Watch your head.
What if we go up? Look at that.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Oh, bad guys.
Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Right, we gotta make our way past these guys. Oh. This is a tough one.
Not going down without a fight, though. Just try it. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
Which of these guys is talking to himself? This one? Come here.
Whoop! No way I imagined that.
That was the edge.
All right then. Hang on.
Oh, that's one. It's a flintlock. Don't want a flintlock. Okay, make a move.
Fancy digs.
Anything interesting?
Okay.
Over there.
Yeah, got it. If I go around, I could just drop him, right? I can't go around because of these guys there. Could. China Lake grenade launcher. That's it. Well, hope you're ready to start fighting her later, guys. Oh my god, where are they?
Hey!
Oh no! Wow, all the way at the start? Really? Okay, come on. Into the grass, into the grass.
Fancy digs.
Okay. Stay underwater.
Movement.
Over there. Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing.
Alright, I think if we go up from here, we should be alright. Except we can't go up from here, so that's not alright. Okay. Oh, this is rough.
Over there.
Over where? Oh, she just marked that guy. Okay, this guy's next.
What the?
Come here.
No way I imagined that.
So, come here.
Nothing.
Oh, come on.
They ran over there.
Goodbye. Water's overpowered. Yeah, no shit, it was.
Going over this way.
Be careful.
Where are you, asshole?
That guy's gonna give me a lot of grief if I don't take him out. Shotgun, nice. That guy out. Easy.
Come out now.
Did it slightly. Slightly, I say slightly.
What the?
Hey, they want to play sniper? I've got a sniper right here. Get out of here.
Looks like we got away.
Nothing over here.
You? Negative.
Search over there. I'll take that shot.
Sure thing, man.
Run.
Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
This shotgun's helpful. However, not as helpful as this, I think. Because there's two of them with this gun. Oh, the other one's up there. Got it. Oh, I'm full.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Optimistic. We're not falling down there, are we? Guess we are.
Maybe there's a way through underwater?
There it is. Get some air. And up we go. Light. Good sign. Except, what do you think? Oh no. Seems like we are stuck. There's no way up there. That's the way. Okie dokie. Oh, there we go. We're here. That's cheery.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Want.
Found a want. I've
signed Adam Baldridge.
Wow, the infighting. Kind of expected.
They were both founders?
Yeah. Yeah, they were. What conversation? Like little conversation pop up. No? Okay. Thought I heard it.
Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Refreshing.
That, it feels like that line's been said a couple of times now. Pull yourself up.
Hey, here we go.
Let's get that as close as we can to the to that side, shall we? Help.
Come below. Nice one. Come to Papa.
Come on. There we go. Nope. You are coming up here.
After you.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Busted chops. Up. Up we go. Up. Up. I've got a grenade launcher, 6 rounds. That's pretty good, right?
That wasn't too bad.
Whew. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Can't fight this current. Oh, there's a little entrance.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Ah, there. Whose house is this?
Colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them?
Just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
What if Avery's still alive?
Exactly.
Hey, charming. Biggest plot twist, Avery's still alive and he's the one that's like... He's been hiding all that treasure for years.
It's beautiful.
Take it. I don't see a way out. Unless those curtains could be drawn. Nope, they can. But maybe here? Nope. Up there. Doesn't look like it. Alright. Okay, so the curtains obviously can't be drawn.
Hey Nate. Over here.
What's up? Oh! And I missed that. Right. Is this it? I think this is it. Cannons.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
So this one's Avery's house. Hopefully. Yeah, it's definitely is it. Front door. Not going through there. Side window.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Nope, this
is for another swim, I guess.
Oh, strong current.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Hey, Nate. Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right you are.
Right, how do we get up? Okay. Current strong. I think I know what to do. You've got to start on one side and then... use the current to make your way to the other. There we go. That didn't work.
it down for you.
Great.
God damn it. Okay. You ready?
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
Swallow some water.
All right. And up we go.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you.
So I'll try and go there. So do I do that first or do I... Yeah. It's a way up for you.
This should work.
All right, stand clear. There you go.
Hey, great.
Good plan. Because you will not be able to lift that by yourself.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Heave.
Okay.
So this isn't Avery's place yet. Because it's still flooded. What the hell?
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
What do you bet? Thomas, too? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. so, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor.
We should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.